Preview.
Hi, I'm Phil Lempert with this week's five new food products, four hits and one miss. Annie's Cheddar Bunnies is a hit. Now, this is not bar food. While most of us were probably introduced to the idea of orange, cheesy snacks in the shape of goldfish in a bar, this organic and baked evolution is less salty, will not turn your fingers orange, which, by the way, in a way, takes a little bit of fun away from us. But having said that, this is a snack for bunny lovers of all ages to have on hand for all times. One more thing. I have to applaud that they have based the nutritional facts on a very realistic serving size of 50 bunnies. Retails for $3.59. Total score is 94. Uba Hibiscus Beverage is a hit. Now, take one part fancy bottle, one part bubbles, one part hibiscus, and two parts sugar, and what do you get? Uba! Now, this product is all about the power of the hibiscus flower. And while it's true that research has shown that hibiscus may have the same health benefits as red wine and tea, nowhere on the label does it quantify just how much hibiscus is in the product. Does it taste great? Yes. But so would any product with 40 grams of sugar in just one bottle. Retails for $2.49. Total score is 85. Sauces and Love Cilantro Chimichurro Condiment. This product is a hit. I love their products. Now, do not expect this chimichurri to taste like any other pesto or cilantro flavor that you might have ever experienced. This recipe is actually Argentinian and has less of an olive oil flavor and more of a very interesting subtle vinegar. For those who are a bit bored with the same old, this is a refreshing recipe to use in cooking, on pasta, and as a condiment or a dip. Retails for $3.99. Total score is 89. Now, Nasoya-style veggie-based sandwich spread, you're going to be surprised about this. This product is a hit. I am not typically a fan of soy-based spreads. Nasoya Dijon-style sandwich spread has changed my mind. Both the aroma and the taste are exceptional, and with just 3 grams of fat per tablespoon, this makes a great mayo alternative. It's gluten-free, it's dairy-free, it's vegan, and I can think of probably a dozen ways to use it. Retails for $4.69, total score is 90. Pillsbury Savorings Mozzarella and Pepperoni, this is a miss! This is a cool idea, or maybe a hot idea. Imagine this, a filling of mozzarella and pepperoni inside the signature flaky Pillsbury dough. The pepperoni flavor is good, but the mozzarella seems to do little more than just hold the pepperoni in place. The dough is what you would expect from Pillsbury. But then, turn the package around and look at those ingredients. Why couldn't they create a recipe that was all natural? Also, for those who are concerned about sodium, just 4 of these little bites contain 450 milligrams of sodium and 16 grams of fat, too. This would have been a great Super Bowl snack for this year, but not until they changed the recipe. Retails for $4.29. Total score is 66. 5 new products in 5 minutes. Uploads right here every Wednesday. For the complete ratings and criteria, visit supermarketguru.com.